Choose a season. Spring or fall? Choose a dark eye. Choose your makeup. Choose a lipstick color. Choose a book. Choose a dark wallpaper. Choose a stone. Choose a bedroom. Choose a city. Choose a car, black or white. Choose your rings. Choose a bag. Choose your house. And last but not least, choose your shoes. Those were all of the questions. Are you ready for the results? Was your score in between 30 and 40? You're a devil. You mostly chose devil things, but this doesn't mean you're evil. You like darker colors and cozy weather. You know you're powerful. Was your score in between 41 and 50? You're devil and angel. It looks like you're both. You have a darker side and an angel side. You know what's right and tend to fight for justice. Was your score in between 51 and 60? You're an angel. You're loving and very kind. You don't like hate and you try to make everything positive. Light, like the sun, makes you happy. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this quiz. Please check out the other aesthetic quizzes. See you next quiz.